I will show you how to draw one more thing from this homemade nature treasure hunt. Last time I drew a ladybug, now I'll try drawing the snail. Also, really good to have on a treasure hunt like this. At least in Denmark, it's really easy to find these snails. First, we make the swirl for the house, and then the body, and oopsie. And then he just needs to have some eyes. And then we've actually made it already. Ta-da!